Hey, in today's video, I'm gonna cover 5 French shows if you are learning or maintaining your French. I chose a good variety of shows depending on different genres and for different ages. Before we start, please subscribe if you're a language learner and if you want to see more language videos. Let's get started. Number 1, Miraculous or Miraculous Les Aventures de Ladybug et Chat Noir. I had to include this show because I know so many people that watch it and so many people that are learning French just so they can understand the show. This is a great show for my younger viewers. It is about 2 high school superheroes and it is for ages 7 and up. Number 2, The Circle. This is the one that I'm currently binge watching. And what I love about it is that it's kind of like a reality TV. So they use a lot of French language, which is great if you want to speak like a native. This show is for a mature audience, and it's about these contestants that are competing in like a real-life social media. So they can't see each other, and they can only communicate through their profiles. Number 3, Call My Agent, or in French, Disposant. This is a show about a talent agency. It is very funny. And each episode has information about real celebrities, so you can learn about them. It is for a mature audience. Number 4, Osmosis. If you love the British show, Black Mirror, then you will love Osmosis. It is also sci-fi, and it's about this world where there's a dating app that will find your perfect soulmate. How could it go wrong? Well, you have to watch the show to find out. This show is also for a mature audience, and I can't wait to watch it. Number 5, Plein Coeur, or in English, The Hookup Plan. This is Netflix's 2nd French series, an attempt on regaining people's faith in French shows, because their first attempt, Marseille, didn't go so well. It's a rom-com and it's also for a mature audience. And lastly, Les Bureaux de Légende, or in English, The Bureau. This show is a political thriller and you will be able to learn a little bit about the French Secret Service. What is great about the show is that it has 4 seasons, so you'll be able to keep on practicing. Well, that is it for this video. I know this video was a little bit short, but I hope it was helpful. And please comment down below if you'd like me to make another video before a different language, for movies or shows that aren't on Netflix. And don't forget to like and subscribe if you found this video helpful, and that really helps me and my channel out. See you next week. Bye. Au revoir.